Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem. See, problem is given in the description box, friends. See, a reduction of 20%. Reduction of 20% in the price of sugar. A man can get 2.5 kg more for rupees 160. Then what is the original price of the sugar? Friends, today there is a reduction of 20% in the price. What is 20% of 160? What is 20% of 160? 20% of 160 is equal to 32 rupees. So friends, if he wants the same, today there is a reduction of 20%. Today there is a reduction of 20%. If he wants the same quantity as before the reduction, he can pay 32 rupees less. Because there is a reduction of 20% in the price, he can pay 32 rupees less to get the same quantity as before the reduction. If he pays this 32 rupees also, if he pays the 32 rupees also, he gets 2.5 kg more. Then what does it mean? The price of 2.5 kg is equal to 32 rupees. 2.5 kg is equal to 32 rupees. Then 1 kg is equal to 32 by 2.5. That is equal to 320 by 25. This is the reduced price of sugar per kg. But we have to find the original price of the sugar per kg. See friends, there is a reduction of 20%. There is a reduction of 20%. So this 320 by 25 is 80% of the original price. 80% of the original price. So 80% is equal to 320 by 25. 80% is equal to 320 by 25. So to find 100%, if you find 100%, you will get the original price. So 80% is equal to this much. Then what is 100%? 100 by 80 into 320 by 25. 24s, 84s. So, 4 fours, 16 rupees is the original price of the sugar, friends. Okay, friends. Thank you. Have a nice day.